Good day, children. Hope you all are doing well. I am Miss Uma Vidushi, your English teacher, and I am here to help you in learning English grammar. Dear children, this video is in the continuation of the first part, and in this video, I am going to discuss about the remaining cases and its function. So, let's start. In my previous video, as I have already discussed about what is cases. The case of a noun or pronoun tells us what the relation of the noun or pronoun is to some other word or words in a sentence. It means that the case of noun or pronoun relates with the other word or some other words in a sentence. Now, let's understand what is possessive case. When a noun or a pronoun is used to indicate possessiveness or belongingness of any noun is said to be in possessive case. It always comes after the verb in a sentence. Let's understand it with examples. And the first example is Riya's father is a surgeon. So in this sentence, Riya's is showing a possessiveness or ownership on her father, so Riya's is possessive case. This is Rashi's house. So again here, Rashi's is showing the belongingness or the ownership on the house, so Rashi's is in possessive case. Now let's talk about what is vocative case. The vocative case, which is also known as the nominative of address, it means that when a person or a thing is addressed by its name. Okay, for example, Tom, come here. So Tom is a noun and it is being addressed by its name, so it is said to be in the vocative case. So basically, vocative case are those cases of noun where person or a thing is addressed by its name. Now let's talk about the case of apposition. Means when a noun or a pronoun in a sentence describes the other noun or pronoun, then it is said to be in the apposition case of noun or pronoun. Understand it more with some examples. Okay, allow me to read the example. Like William the dancer dances so well. So here in this sentence, the dancer is describing William. So it is apposition case. Mr. Gupta neighbor, my neighbor is a kind person. So again here, my neighbor is describing the noun Mr. Gupta. So it is in an apposition case. So that's all in today's video. Hope you have understood the concept of the cases of noun. Thank you for watching. Stay fit, stay healthy.